Hello, welcome to Coach Michael 101, where we listen to music, check out movies, other miscellaneous mayhem, and hopefully we have some fun along the way. If you like what you see today, hit the like button. Please leave a comment. Definitely subscribe. Turn on those post notifications so you don't miss a single video. Now, today we're going to check out Guns N' Roses. The song is Paradise City. In my opinion, their best song. And a rock classic from the 1990s. Axel Rose in the white leather at his peak, Slash, the whole band firing on all cylinders. Just a great, great song, great, great video. Guns N' Roses, Paradise City, let it roll. Love the build up, love the lead in. Loose. Axel looking good. You know, and with Guns N' Roses, they were either 100% on or things went off the rails really quick. So it was feast or famine with them, but glad to know that this video showing them at their best. Axel looks good in that white leather. Lineup. Take me down to the paradise. gotta love that Axel's got basically two moves. He's got the march and the snake sway. Still a great front man. March. March in place. And the snake dance. Energized pace. Finish with Axel taking center stage there. But Guns N' Roses, Paradise City, this is just that really kind of the last great rock band. It kind of transitioned into alternative and then just kept going spiraling out of control. But this, I think Guns N' Roses was kind of the last great rock band. Just phenomenal. Again, Axel was one of the greatest frontmen of all time when he was on. Great song, great video, great energy. If you liked what you saw, hit that like button, leave a comment, definitely subscribe, turn on those post notifications so you don't miss a single video. This is Coach Michael 101, where we listen to music, check out movies, other miscellaneous mayhem, and hopefully you have some fun along the way. I'll see you next video.